captured by his firing.
Here
comes
the offense.
And say hello to the crowd again.
I know we said face painting, but come on, please. The people get sick.
Oh, my goodness.
Thank you.
Third down and 7 for the Rebels on their own 22 yard line. Thank you.
Did you catch it?
No, it's a fucking defender, so he catches it on the ground.
field goal, eh?
Yeah. It's a wise move. I mean, if he gets it, they win. If he doesn't, they lose. They're not going to score. They might fake it.
Hey!
Shamrock Bowl Rugby. Presentation is going to be made by Doug Clinton, chairman of the IFAO. Okay, Doug Clinton is about to hand over the Shamrock Bowl Rugby to Rebels captain Steve Wilson, Sunday O'Hanlon, Andy Dennehy, Andy Flynn, and Marcus Mayer. 2004 Shamrock Bowl winners, the Rebels! And we've got a round of applause for the Cowboys Knights! Greystones, we have the Dublin Rebels of 2004 Shamrock Bowl winners.